We've got a short ride up the lake for about 4 hours on the Alala.
So we're going from Monkey Bay over to Chipoka.
Yo! Yeah.
Isn't she good?
Yeah.
She's good.
We got them to make us some iced tea last night and they kept it in the freezer with the fish. You have to shut your nose when you drink it.
Do you understand that? Do you understand that?
Sage,
sage, sage, bona, sage, beleta, sage, sage, twalo, sage,
sage, sage,
sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage,
sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage,
sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage, sage,
and where's that?
It's in Zambia.
Oh my god. So we're good to go. We've got some mangoes, got some bowls there for our breakfast, we've got some tins of fruit to back up the tucker if it's no good, and we've got Weet-Bix for the morning, and we've had a guts full of ice cream, which was quite nice really. So Rachel's up to the last little bit of this book. I get the double bed tonight. And Keith gets his bed here, closest to the toilet so he won't disrupt him. Uh-oh, there's an Irish pack getting quite dirty too because it's been tossed around from pillar to post. I'll have to borrow a new one. So I'll recap. We flew in here to Blantyre. This is Blantyre. We got this road up here to Lwandi. And then up here to Mangochi. And then out here to Monkey Bay. And Cape Maclear there on that peninsula, there's a national park and everything. We got on an old boat called the Alala. That's a picture of the Alala. And from Monkey Bay we came out here for a 4-hour cruise on the old boat. They didn't want to give her a hiding and they come across here to Chipoka. See there, Chipoka? And then we come on up here on the back of a ute up here to Salima. And out here we had the weekend at Singa Bay. Today we've gone from Singa Bay out to Bissalima and then got a bus, a big AXA bus, and we come right over here and with the capital Lilongwe. Tomorrow we join the safari party and we go across here and we cross the border and into Zambia and we go out to about this far out here and there's a big river system here called the South Lwanga National Park, and in that we hope we're going to see hippos, monkeys, zebras, leopards, lions. Our agenda says that we're going on a 4-day trip and we're